And more breaking news, two people fighting for their lives right now after a late night head-on crash in northeast Kansas City on Saturday. KCPD says just after 11:30, two cars crashed on Choteau Traffic Way in Belmont Avenue when one of the cars crossed over the center line. Police are investigating the drivers of both cars for impairment. The driver and front seat passenger were not wearing their seatbelts. Both are at a hospital right now being treated for life-threatening injuries this morning.